Janino. Janino. Mom, come. What are you doing? Oh, you're getting into an outfit and all sorts. Why? We're not going anywhere.
Huh?
Hi. We're not going anywhere. Are we? Come get a shower. What's up? Nothing. Roll stars. Janina. You look like a golden retriever. Okay. No. Do you watch brothers? Not really, because they're always weird. So. Nina. Be a grass or crumpet. I don't like crumpets. I don't want a private because it would be weird. This isn't my room, it's on this phone. Okay. Ready for it, dude. Hey. Nina, come, man.
I'm very stressed about anything from here. I hope the breakup wrap. Let's sit down gently. And she's not too angry with me. You alright?
Okay.
There's something I need to talk to you about.
I'm going to.
I don't want to do this anymore. Well, not now at least.
What do you mean, not now?
It's hard to explain the situation.
She just got broken up there.
Sounds cliche. I know it sounds weird. I know all of that.
Cool. First thing you
think of. You're a truth. Even when I'm alone with you, I'm never lonely. This is me being real, not fake, not phony.
Don't keep searching for an answer.
Oh, this is Janina. Janina. I just get trained. Thanks. What? Thanks for what? I'm so confused. Thanks for what? Wait, no, what? Thanks for what? No, just say it.
Dribbling.
Thanks. Yeah, we did track. Wait, what do we do? What sports do you play, Janina? They can see your arse cheek, apparently.
What?
They can see your arse cheek. She got amazing legs. Oh my god.
Huh?
I mean, she's white. That's what happens with white people don't.
Hello, Betty. Old phone once again. Suppose you're on the moon.
Yeah, it's kind of on the moon. Okay, that was quite good.
I wouldn't call myself a jealous type, but I think sometimes me and Betty can be as bad as each other.
No, I don't know what I'm doing. Stand up. Roast lol.
So, is this what you do at the end of this
Yeah, roast me. I didn't ask you to compliment me, like, first. That's why I asked. Just keep roasting. The way you say lol is weird. Okay. Lol. 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 Why?
It's been difficult, but I think we've sort of come to a decision of the final three that we feel would be right for the opening sequence. Okay, so the first person we want to go with is somebody who has just such a gorgeous quality to their voice. The second person we'd like to go with is the strongest vocally, but very much
this is called Rose.
That's Jamie.
I don't want anything.
Just like, just take a bite and give the rest to me. You don't have to go down there.
Well,
can you sandwich ham sandwich?
Can I just have a bit of toast then? That's so annoying. Someone keeps like to join me as weird. Can I check out your video? No. Weird. Oh my god, who is it? It's either Rob or Shenigan, whatever the fuck that is. If it wasn't that person, then it was the other person. What's happening? Nothing. I was bored. She needs to go to eat breakfast. I know. I don't know. It's because like we slept really late. I wasn't really awake really early this morning. Tune. Bit of tune-ish. Oh, what the fuck? That ain't just them. This ain't Justin singing, this is some knockoff Justin. Sounds like he's been strangled, what the fuck? Oh my god, no one is talking. No, wrong song. Disappointed.
I can't cook. Can I use that arm and not the lazy scarf?
Roast, that's toast. That was good. LOL. Oh, that says to be LOL. Oh, your tomato stinks. Where are you going?
I was reading this book and she was like, when I was little, I walked into my mum's bed and she was wrestling with my uncle. As in, as in, you know, we're still in.
Your mum was having. Your uncle?
No! I was reading a book and this guy was like, when I was little, I walked into my mum's room. My mum was wrestling with my uncle.
Oh, I thought it meant you. Oh, I know what that means. Thingy.
Your socks now.
Weirdo.
Not
wearing socks.
My feet do.
Oh, I can tell. Oh, the prince does pretty much ill feet. Why is the grudge coming out of your fireplace? It's not mine, it's ours. I'm blaming it. That's all. You're searching loads of websites looking for the best hotel deal. Stop doing that to yourself. Just relax and let Trivago do the work for you. Trivago compares hundreds of websites and apps at the same time. That's how you can be sure to find your ideal hotel for the best price. Simple. Hotel Trivago. Love this matrix shower set. Now only $1 up to 50% off September savings next Monday. Visit victoriaplums.com today. Down now. No one in, no one out. What a spickle family, boys. You don't go to the accuracy.
Would you ever pay anybody to kiss you?
Pay someone to kiss me?
No.
No. Would you? No.
Five pee, please.
No, I won't.
Because you're all being boring, none of you are roasted.
This is not a warm up. We're entering stage school.
Oh my god.
What? What happened?
Hello?
What happened?
So, is this what you do, Alex? You just bring girls to work?
No, I don't. Not very often.
Jealous? Makes a change.
Oh, no!
Wait, you're farting!
I'm not joking, I am joking. I'm not gonna like be like, five people, please! No. That's just got weird. God, he's about to. You got the professionals and the amateurs. Steam pounds and £1.20. £1.50. That's what I mean. I hate my toys. My toys are
nuts. Oh, what's that?
Who knows?
Am I really though? Am I really fat though? Like, am I fat though? Okay! No one talks to me, that's why. No one's nice to me.
But it can be a good laugh. As latest gossip about Betsy and Casey, in my opinion, is mega lols.
My key looks so upset. Feeling pressure from the viral crew.
No, so like
Casey.
Yeah. He's annoyed.
You greedy cow. How many have you heard of them?
I'm joking, sorry.
You've done something wrong and you can't say anything. Yeah, exactly. It's just like, you thought you were a best friend and everything.
You can't spell periscope, so you cannot talk. Trina, come do this with me. I'm probably secret lesbian with the other fat ass.
What? Sexy like Shrek.
Sexy, can I just pop a man's girl? How you shake it, gonna play like whoa. Yeah, I've got Snapchat. You have as well.
What are you doing in the toes?
I did do my toes a minute ago. I'm not gonna lie. How are you sitting like that? Because it's comfortable. Sexy, can I just pop my man? Yeah, we know what specs are. Glasses, you know. What do you think we are? Yeah. How old are you? It's got a little something there. Something. Sexy, can I just pop my man? They're licking the plate. Lick it clean. Licking the plate like homeless person. Alright, calm down. I'm gonna lick the pattern off. That was a good one. And now you're trying to get another girl by booking her a limo. I'm booking a limo, and that's it. Anyway, yeah.
Make sure you can get a return on that deposit. Yeah?
I've got my babysitter shorts.
I faded.
Save money on washing. Sexy.
Imagine if somebody like hired me to clean their house and I was like,
oh no, licking everything. Wait, turn your phone on quick. Turn your bush on.
I have a bush.
Sexy. No, I was going to do the music. I just went off of it.
Oh, it's gone up the bum.
I get high sometimes, you know.
Oh, God.
I couldn't see.
Don't worry about topping up. It's done. Hey.
Oh, you can't.
After this address.
Welcome to the room of people who have dreams of people that they love one day.
How do you like just put on and then you can set the back and then you can do the little change? It's like, no. It's an expert.
It's okay, we're still here. I don't know, it's part of the time, but my mum says I have to do my own work. Can you see how much people just join my mum and I'll see that play? We can take by the local park.
Don't overlay.